Gotta have a light. Thanks, special thanks to Kelly Kine, performance artist, for coming out, getting all covered in paint.